Knuckles, can you hear me?
Rouge, it's about time. How's Sonic doing?
He's been better. They're getting ready to banish him into space.
What? You can't be serious!
Eggman's been keeping Sonic alive all this time. He's been waiting to show him his completed empire before banishing him.
Torturing Sonic just to pass the time? Oh, that's low, even for Eggman.
Eggman got wind of our rescue plan and is moving forward with his plan ahead of schedule. The clock is ticking, boss.
But we don't even know where he's being held captive!
Yes, we do. Eggman rebuilt the Death Egg. That's where he's keeping Sonic.
The Death Egg? Oh man, that's not good! None of this is good, Vector. That's why it's called war. You all know what to do. Let's go get Sonic! Listen up, Rookie. Our other forces are busy dealing with enemies. It looks like you took the best route. It's up to you to save Sonic now. Find him!
Prisoners are being held in a kind of internment facility. Sonic is probably there too. Security is tight, so stay on your toes.
Nowhere to run.
Nothing in this room either.
Man, we're still trying to fight our way out! They've got us pinned down! Was used up until recently.
It appears that many of our brethren were held here.
That's one more thing Eggman will answer for.
They're on high alert now.
I sense Sonic's presence. He's close.